Good afternoon. Won't you join us in our call to worship? Servants of the Lord, come. Let us praise the name of the Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Servants of the Lord, whose name is worthy of our praise.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Servants of the Lord, come. Let us give thanks, for God has done great things for us.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Servants of the Lord, come. Let us greet God with our hymn.
Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we just give you all of our praise. We give you thanks for your goodness and your grace. We give you all the glory for life, for breath, for your presence. God, I ask that you just send your Holy Spirit to rest where meeting invited us. Fill this place with your presence, God. Cover us under your blood. Guide us, protect us, keep us, Jesus. Thank you for this day. We just praise your name. We give you all the glory and all the praise. In Jesus' name, amen.
A reading from Psalm 71, verses 1 through 6. In you, O Lord, I put my trust. Let me never be put to shame. Deliver me in your righteousness and cause me to escape. Incline your ear to me and save me. Be my strong refuge to which I may resort continually. You have given the commandment to save me, for you are my rock and my fortress. Deliver me, O God, out of the hand of the wicked, out of the hand of the unrighteous and cruel man. For you are my hope, O Lord God. You are my trust from my youth. By you I have been upheld from birth. You are he who took me out of my mother's womb. My praise shall continually be of you.
Thank you. done so much for me. I cannot tell it all. Oh, I cannot tell it all. Oh, I cannot tell it all. Ooh, he's done so much for me. Oh, I cannot tell it all. Oh, I cannot tell it all. Oh, oh, oh. Jesus, my wash, my sins away.
Before the gods, I will sing praises to you. I will worship toward your holy temple and praise your name. For your loving kindness and your truth, for you have magnified your word above all your name. In the day when I cried out, you answered me, and you made me bold with strength in my soul. All the kings of the earth shall praise you, O Lord. When they hear the words of your mouth, yes, they shall sing of the ways of the Lord. For great is the glory of the Lord. Though the Lord is on high, he regards the lowly, but the proud he knows from afar. Amen.
There are some things.
Come on, y'all know this one.
I may not know.
Listen.
There are some places I cannot go. But I am sure of this one thing.
My God.
That God is real, for I can feel him need me.
Come on, sing this with me.
Oh,
yes, God is real,
real in my soul. God is
real, for he has washed and made me whole.
His love for me,
his love for me, his love for me.
It's just like pure gold.
Just like pure gold.
Yes, God is real, for I can feel him in my soul.
Come on, Candace.
I may not know, but there are some places I cannot go.
All right.
But as for me,
yes,
I'm sure of one thing,
yes,
that God is real, for he is real in my soul.
Yes, God is real,
real in my soul,
real in my soul.
Yes, God is real, for he has crossed
Your turn, your turn. Come on, verse 2. Come on, come on.
Some folks may doubt. Some folks may scorn.
Yes.
All can desert and leave me alone.
Woo.
But as for me, I'll take God's heart. For God is real, Lord, I can feel Him in my heart.
Oh, oh,
yes, God is real. God is real.
He's real in my soul.
Yes, God is real, for He has washed and made me whole.
Psalms 37:18 through 24. The Lord knows the days of the upright, and their inheritance shall be forever. They shall not be ashamed in the evil time, and in the days of famine they shall be satisfied. But the wicked shall perish, and the enemies of the Lord, like the splendor of the meadow, shall vanish, into smoke they shall vanish away. The wicked borrows and does not repay, but the righteous show mercy and gives. For those blessed by him shall inherit the earth, but those cursed by him shall be cut off. The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, for the Lord upholds him with his hand.
In your word.
God, I need you to guide me.
I to walk worthy.
Lord, let me walk worthy in your will.
I'm holy to
fall. I just want to walk in your purpose for my life.
My heart.
Psalm 48, verses 1 through 8. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised, in the city of our God, in his holy mountain. Beautiful in elevation, the joy of the whole earth, is Mount Zion on the sides of the north. The city of the great King, God is in her palaces. He is known as her refuge. For behold, the kings assembled. They passed by together. They saw it, and so they marveled. They were troubled. They hastened away. Fear took hold of them there, and pain as of a woman in birth pangs. And when you break the ships of Tarshish with an east wind, as we have heard, so we have seen in the city of our Lord of hosts, in the city of our God, God will establish it forever.
To the hills from which cometh my help. My help comes from the Lord who made heaven and the earth. He will not allow your foot to be moved. He who keeps you will not slumber. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is your keeper. The Lord is your shade. At your right hand, the sun shall not strike you by day, nor the moon by night.
Come on and sing this with us. Through it all.
Through it all.
Just one problem, I wouldn't know that he could solve them. I would never know what faith in God can do. So we're gonna say it, come on,
through it all.
Do you believe it?
Through it all.
What have you learned?
I've learned to trust in Jesus.
What else have you learned? I can't hear you
through it all.
Ooh,
I learned to depend upon God's word.
Come on, come on. Through it all.
Through it all.
Through it all.
Through it all.
What have you learned? What else have you learned?
I've learned to trust in God.
Come on.
Through it all.
Whoa.
Through it all. I've learned to depend upon His word.
We're not done. We're not done. We're not done. Come on. Oh, through it all.
Through it all.
I know it through.
Through it all.
What have you learned?
I've learned to trust in Jesus.
What else have you learned?
I've learned to trust in God.
Come on, say it. Statement, so I've learned
to depend upon God's word.
One more time.
I've learned to depend upon God's word.
Amen. Are you okay?
Amen.
Amen. Receive ye now the benediction. Now may the God who found us sinking deep in sin, the God who saved us from us and gave us birth again, the God who set us apart for works too great to utter, the God so magnificently majestic that there is no other. May this God, the only wise God, give us minds to dream and imagine possibilities. Give us hope and the mind to study war no more. May this God give us eyes to see paths of life through the pressures of poverty, hearts that beat compassion and care instead of violence and abuse. May our God give us hands to heal the wounds of the hurt and feet to run the race of righteousness with patience, knowing we will overcome today, tomorrow, and forever.
Through it all,
through it all,
thank God for the mountains, and I thank Him for the valleys. Sometimes, and I thank Him for the roads to climb. I never had a problem. I wouldn't know that God could solve them. I wouldn't know, but faith in His word would do. Oh, so I say.